What is the maximum possible blood pressure? The maximum pressure which the human left ventricle can generate is about 300 millimeters of mercury. That is why the blood pressure apparatus has a highest possible reading of 300 millimeters of mercury. Beyond 300 millimeters of mercury, or more often even at much lower levels, left ventricle starts failing and further rise in blood pressure may not be possible.